you know, this day and age, whether the world's gone absolutely fucking crazy mad, I think in some ways you're trying to provide your, even yourself, some glimmer of hope. You know, the fact that we're living in a country where 90% of the people want further gun laws to maybe somehow put a dent in some of this insanity that's happening, and yet there's no further legislation taking place. It's very frustrating and upsetting. And if I didn't have music to kind of at least get some of the aggression out or take the edge off, I think that, you know, you wouldn't want me having a gun either. And it's such a bizarre thing, that issue, too, because bottom line, they can talk about defending their home, or it's based in the Constitution when, you know, again, when that was put in the Constitution, you know, it took about 3.5 minutes to load one pellet into a barrel with the powder and the whole thing. So, you know, those laws are antiquated. And the fact that we have, you know, 30 bullet magazines and this, that, and the other thing. And really, the best argument that I can hear, or the one that they have outside of, you know, being in the Constitution, is that it's fun. It's fun. And so is driving at 95 miles an hour. I get so angry that I almost wish bad things upon these people. But I don't have to, because it seems like they happen anyways. It seems like every week I'm reading about a four-year-old either shooting their sister, their dad, their dog, or their brother, or themselves, because there's fucking guns laying around. But I guess it's fun.
Order the latest blockbuster from Brent Bozell and Tim Graham, Collusion: How the Media Stole the 2012 Election and How to Stop Them from Doing It in 2016. Available in hardcover. A must-read for every true conservative. Order your copy now at MediaCollusion.com.